This time a family is suing Panera over its charged lemonade drink. The lawsuit claims that 21-year-old Sarah Katz died after consuming the drink because it has more caffeine than 3 cans of Red Bull. The family says that Katz, who had a heart condition, thought it was regular lemonade. For its part, Panera says that it believes in ingredient transparency and will investigate this matter.